Welcome, Virgos. I want to say thank you for being here. Thank you for being back. This is the fourth week of October. Week begins from the 26th until the 1st of November. I want to say thank you for being here. Thank you for being back. Thank you for the wonderful likes, shares, and support. So we see heartbreaks in reverse, whatever that was happening in transpiring. Justice is here. Justice is here against a Libran, whoever this Libran is and whatever is transpiring. I see the conflicts is over. Justice is here. I see an awakening. Truths are coming out. You have four major arcana. Whatever is happening and transpiring this week is going to be an extremely powerful week for you Virgos, especially Virgo men, 45 years and older, entrepreneur or married men. A lot of worries, some sort of information came out, some sort of a situation you were going through is going to be over. So ladies and gentlemen, this week is the week of justice for you guys, and justice over some sort of situation that was transpiring. So you Virgos was dealing with some sort of an issue with your wife, ex-wife, your children, mother, some sort of a situation, some sort of a legal issue that you guys were going through, especially men or women. It is going to be coming out, and I see you're going to be overcoming this situation. So I see the energy of the magician, where if a couple out there had some sort of a legal issue together, it's going to be over, and that is going to be good. I see some sort of information came out about a conflict that was going on. And I see the Ace of Pentacles is coming in, whereas some of you, your relationship is going to be healed, or your marriage is going to be healed. Some of you are going to be having a new contract that is going to be coming in also. So go check out the business reading, Virgos, to see what is happening. A lot of you business Virgo men are worried, and some sort of an issue is going on for you guys. The energy of the magician is here. Monday and Tuesday, Wednesday is going to be powerful. Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday is going to be powerful. You have hair, you have water, and you have justice. Now, some sort of a situation that you Virgos was dealing with, some sort of a competition, some sort of a conflict is going to be coming to an end. Truth is going to be coming out, and this is coming to an end. Some of you were having some conflicts in your marriage. I don't know. This week is coming up as marriage. A whole lot of marriage people is having some sort of a conflicts issue, some sort of a competition. I see that this is going to be ill. Balance is going to be coming in. Some of you who were married to a Libran, I see that some of you wants to return to a Libran, but it's as if you don't think that this is the right decision. It's as if it's nice, but yet still, I prefer not to. Some of you Virgos who are on the cups of Librans could be feeling the energy of Librans and using that energy. So this is a really powerful week when justice, awakeness, justice, and a new start is going to be coming in to some sort of a legal issue that was going on is coming to an end. And I see the page of materialistic wealth is going to be returning. The heartbreaks is going to be over. I see they're taking down a Libra person who has created some sort of an issue against you and your children. So I love this. I love this week for you guys, the energy of the magician. So let's go in the week and see what is transpiring. Truth is coming out. The truth is coming out about a situation that was transpiring. I see people are finding out the truth of what was happening. And I see the energy of a situation where people could be cutting through the BS and finding out what was going on, and you Virgos are going to be winning. Whatever that was transpired, I see they find out some sort of information. Some information came out about a Gemini man or woman, whoever this person is. It could be a doctor, a lawyer, or you could be having some sort of a legal issue with a doctor or a lawyer. They're finding out a whole lot of information what this person has created, and this person could have done some injustice. Truths are coming out. I see you are standing up against a Libran woman, whoever this Libran woman is. I see some money is going to be returned to you, Virgos. So you could have paid a lawyer to do something, to do some work, and they didn't do it. The energy of multiple opportunities is going to be coming in. Doors of opportunities is going to be opening. People are going to be seeing that you Virgos are on top of your game, and I see some sort of an offer of money. Some sort of a legal issue is going to be paying out a whole lot of money. So if you Virgos was dealing with some sort of a legal issue, some judgment call came down on the people that had created this legal issue, and you're going to be paid a whole lot of money. Then we see you are dealing with an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius. Judge, justice come up on this person. And I see some of you, maybe this is a child, is going to be offering some sort of a love to some of you because of what has transpired. This woman, as this Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius woman, have to pay back a whole lot of money. They have now seen why there was what competition, that there was a whole lot of jealousy. Whoever this Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius person is, have to pay back a whole lot of money. They found out what this lady has done and how this lady has confiscated a whole lot of money and has created some sort of a criminal act. Whether this lady is, coming up as someone who works in an institution, where this person have access to information and was selling people information and was creating new documents. This could come up as a headhunter also. Whoever this person is has created some sort of a false contract for a Libran. And I see that they are going to be helping you Virgos to get out of this situation because they see the lies and deceptiveness of this woman. And a young Pisces, Cancer, or Scorpion person, this person could have been their child. How this woman use your information to give their child some sort of a new start. And I see truths is coming out. So they're going to be finding out some sort of multiple contract that a lady created. Access and created multiple contracts, sell documentation, papers, and it is an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius person. For some of you, it could be your wife. For some of you, it's coming up as your wife. Some of you could be a wife or your mother. It is coming up, or your daughter. And I see justice is going to be coming down on this person. A whole lot of conflicts. There was a whole lot of conflicts. They're seeing the truth of this woman and her child, of they have created wealth for themselves by stealing people information and acquiring a whole lot of wealth. The truth is now out with a situation with a Leo, whoever this Leo is. The truth is now out. Then when we look at the energy of the Gemini, so some sort of information, a Gemini is going to be finding out that a Leo has an intercept and took a whole lot of money, whoever this Leo is, and they're going to be coming down on this Leo to return the money. A judgment call is coming down on an Aquarian woman. Whatever this Aquarian woman has done, or a lawyer has done, they're going to be finding out, and they're going to be bringing balance to a situation. There was a whole lot of conflicts about a whole lot of money. This is going to be resolved. Justice is coming in and is really taking down this woman, because this woman and her partner and her kids have created a whole lot of issues for other people, where they falsify documentation and use other people information. And there was a lot of identity theft, and it was created by an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius person and her husband and family members. And they found out and found these people. A lot of you Virgos, people are going to be apologizing for what has transpired, the heartbreaks that you have, where you find out that your partner, that is a Pisces, Cancer, or Scorpion, have, you know, created some sort of an issue that created some sort of a heartbreak. But it's as if you Virgos are licking your wound and just taking it up and just realizing and learning from a situation. So I see they're going to be, judgment call is coming down on an Aquarian, Gemini, or Libra woman. It's coming up as a Gemini woman. Whoever this Gemini woman is, they're going to be finding out that this Gemini woman had worked together with an Aries woman, either in a company or worked together. There was some sort of a competition, and people are seeing the truth that this Leo was trying to do some sort of a competition. And I see they came down on a Leo in a Pisces, Cancer, or a Scorpion. Both of these people were lovers. And whoever this Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius woman is, this woman was the big person in a criminal corporation, and she brought her family also along with her. And they have been doing it for quite some time, because when justice came down, justice realized that a Scorpion was connected. This woman pretended that the Scorpion was her child and blocked the Scorpion from their family, and pretended as if they were the mother of the Scorpion. So this woman, they realized that, and they're not going to let this fire sign person get away with what they have done. They realized that this woman and her family has been stealing families all over the world. And how they intercept money that was sent from other people. So they either work in a bank or a financial institution and intercept people and take from people account. However, they do it behind the scenes. Justice is coming out and finding out, and they're going to be stopping this woman and taking this woman down. This woman is going to be seeing some good prison time. She and her kids and her family member that has worked to steal from other people are going to be really seeing some jail time because of what she has done. So it is a situation where some of you, it could be a family member or it could be someone who you know, this woman is in for a lot of surprises. A lot of you, Virgos, is going to be receiving a lot of contracts. A lot of money is going to be coming in to you, Virgos. I see truths are going to be coming out about what a Aries, Leo, or Sagittarian person have done to a young Pisces, Cancer, or Scorpion person. They're finding out the truth and is seeing how deceptive this lady is and how sick this person is. But you know, they're going to be holding on this lady because they realize how this lady and her family has cheated other members and other people, family, out of a whole lot of money. Truth is coming out, and I see you, Virgos, is going to be using the sword of truth. I see you, Virgos, is standing up as if you are the judge or a jury over a situation and releasing information, telling people who this fire sign person is, and that this fire sign person had pay you in order to intercept and take someone else's information. I see a lot of you Virgos are going to be speaking up about this fire sign person and their family and how their family create wealth by stealing from other people. Truth is coming out about a young Leo, whoever this person is. This person was having some sort of a competition with you people, and I see you people just cut it down. Some of you are going to be speaking up and telling the connection between the Leo and this fire sign person and a Cancer. So a Leo and a Cancer, I see the truth is coming out about a Leo Cancer, and that they are connected to this fire sign woman, and it's something that they do all over the world, and they move to different countries and do this situation. A lot of money is going to be coming back. I see the justice system is going to be giving a Scorpio and paying a Scorpion for some sort of a damage that was done to the Scorpion. The Scorpion is between the ages of 18 and 45. So some of you be aware, this is going to be coming up. I see justice is going to be coming up, and I see some sort of a situation. A Gemini is going to be speaking up and telling the truth of who the Scorpion is, standing and speaking up against a situation that an Aquarian woman and a Gemini woman and Aquarian woman has worked together in order to create some sort of an issue. And they're going to be finding out who this fire sign woman is and how this fire sign woman and a Leo
is connected, a young Leo. And they're going to be realizing all these people have been working as a criminal group, intercepting, stealing from other people, taking money, lying, using other people information, going in and accessing people information and getting information over people. And I see truth is going to be coming out. A lot of you, Virgos, I see and excuses is going to be coming in. And you Virgos that was heartbroken, I see some sort of excuses, some sort of a healing, some sort of a situation is going to be coming up, where I see that some of you Virgo man is going to be coming back and apologizing to someone for something that you have done to them, because it's as if it is sitting on you and you want to say to someone, I'm sorry for what I've done. I had no idea what was going on. So they're going to be finding out the connection with a Cancer, whether a man or a woman, and a Leo. So be aware. A whole lot of competition was going on, and you Virgos is going to cut it down. Whatever the competition is and was that was going on, you Virgos is like, I am not in this competition. Some sort of a truth is going to be coming out about a Gemini woman. Be aware of this. A whole lot of truth about a Gemini woman is going to be coming out. People are going to be finding out a whole lot of truth about an Aquarian and Gemini woman, along with an Aries Leo or a Sagittarius woman that work in some sort of a government institute or some sort of a place where they can access people information. They're going to be finding out what has transpired. I see you Virgos are going to be using the sword of truth against a Cancer. A Cancer who has been creating some sort of a competition. This is a young person. This young person is between the age of 18 and 45, has been creating some sort of a competition. And you're like, really? I have absolutely no time to deal with you and your competition. So, you know, it's good. I don't want to be a part of whatever you're trying to compete with, because I'm not competing with anyone. So whatever is transpiring, I see truths is coming out. I see whatever the conflicts and the competition is, I see you're going to take it down. Some sort of information about Aquarian woman is coming out, and about a whole lot of money that an Aquarian woman, the connection with a whole lot of money with an Aquarian woman and a fire sign woman. I see justice. I see people in the justice system is seeing the lies and the deceptiveness. And it was all caused by jealousy. Jealousy. There was a lot of jealousy. And that is the reason why they have created such an horrible, horrible situation. Whoever is married or the mother is a fire sign person. I see you're going to be, this woman is going to be having some sort of a legal issue. Whatever this woman has done and has created, there is some sort of a legal issue that is going to be coming up and transpire. So be aware of this and know what is happening and what is going to be transpiring. So you have to be on top of your game. Truths are going to be coming out. It's a week where truths are coming out. Justice is going to be standing grounds against some sort of a horrible issue that was created by three women, an Aquarian, a Gemini, and a fire sign person. I gotta go. Namaste until next time.